Ooh. You ever had some water that was just so cold, like it low key just messed you up a little bit? God damn. Yeah. So, what is this? Part three. So we on part three. The game is nice. I will admit I am liking the progression of the game. I feel comfortable. I noticed at the end of part two though, they kind of caught me off guard. You know what I'm saying? Scared the shit out of me. So let's see what we got with part three. With part three, I mean. Let's switch over real quick. I mean, like, I was not ready for that part whatsoever. The fuck? Are those snakes moving? Damn. Oh, I thought that was a fixable.
Condor one to roost. Do you read me? Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again. I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Is there a certain amount? Find the key to the church. Nothing like a fucking cave. Oh, not good. How many of these cops have they killed, bro? Like, seriously. That big ass thing for 5 bullets. You have got to be kidding me. Let's see real quick. I just feel like I got so much shit. Looks like I spoke too soon. This shit definitely about to get scary. The fuck? Fam, get out of my ear with that shit. Damn, I knew it. I just knew it. Okay, so, whoa. Okay, so if I need health, I got what? I got one, two, three, four. What the fuck is that? Exactly. I don't know if I'm feeling them dudes. Like, them monsters is... Them shits are a bit much, in my opinion. Is that a fucking body?
Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church. Is this the key?
Interesting. I'm just gonna assume that there's gonna be an epic fight that I have to do to even get this shit from them.
It's the lake.
Fam, so you trying to tell me he just killed something I gotta go back to quarry. I gotta kill those things so I can get some extra shit. The fuck? Man, I remember this key. Motherfuck. Oh. Yo, is this the same? This is that same spot. You have got to be kidding me right now. That's dope. I will admit that's pretty tough. Cause that's the little lake right there. Okay, I get it. That's hard.
I have some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Next time.
Ain't that what I got? Okay.
Welcome.
Let's see.
I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Perfect. You're a real professional.
Damn, did I just mess up something?
We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. That won't cover it, I'm afraid.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Oh, all areas of the village. All right, let's get to the real shit.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you.
Ah, that's a lot.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
A goddamn rocket launcher is crazy.
A decent size, but size ain't everything, am I right?
Attachable mines?
What you see is what I've got. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Fuck, man. I don't know.
Come back when you can actually pay, mate. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. If you want this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Nice neat easy work. I knew I could count on you. Will that be all then? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Come back anytime.
Okay. Let's get back in the wheel. What? Oh, it's in the back. Okay. The fuck? What is this? Now I understand. Okay, because if I combined now that's making way more sense. Because if I put the gemstones with the piece, Now I can sell the piece for a crazy amount of money. That makes way more sense to me now.
Good.
Starting with the shenanigans. Donde está?
Ahí está. No puedo caminar. Ahí va eso. Ahí va eso.
Are you fucking serious? Damn.
There you go.
Dude. Them things are super aggro, bro.
I'm
sick of your shit. Oh, damn, you just offed yourself. Okay. I mean, I ain't gonna fight you for it. Boy, you in here offing yourself? You damn weirdo. what is this one called? It'd be, what is the code for the cave, I'm guessing? Compass, so you'll find the symbols to make this code in the following areas. Well, okay, let's try this. So we got, huh? Okay, so it's that. Wait, what? Oh my God, I don't get it. So it's saying I need to get that, this one, and then the... Okay, let's do this. Let's do that. Boom. And boom. That's the same, is it? Fuck, it's not. God damn it. Okay. Shit. How am I supposed to end up doing that, though? I don't understand. Turn the... Something's not making sense, though. Alright, it's saying I gotta get those three. This one, I got... Fuck, I can't even point it to y'all. I find that so weird that I can't touch these two right here no matter what. Okay, let's go. Which one is first, though? Something's not... I'm not understanding why... What's the order of it, though? Maybe I'm not doing it right? So this is one code. Okay, so boom. Why does it do that? It's still skipping that one. Come on, fam. Oh, like waves. Okay, so boom. And then... Come on, man. No, I missed it. Wait. So, after solving the cave, blah, 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 I don't understand what the fuck. So to solve, you need to press the symbol on the bottom first, the symbol on the upper left, and then finally the symbol on the upper right to see the symbols marked above. Okay, so let's just try this again. Boom. Boom. And it won't go to that one. Okay, let's try this one. That, let's see. Okay, that, what is that? Okay. And what else? Bruh, hold on. This shit is the most irritating part about playing this game for me. And this shit don't even make sense. So do I have to highlight them?
Not bad, right? Twisty son of a bitch.
So the double crescendo, whatever you want to call it, okay. And that one is no fucking clue. Come on. You gotta be fucking, there we go. I just realized I was aiming in with my fucking D with my D-pad versus my analog. You gotta be fucking kidding me, bro. I am in fucking disbelief right now. You trying to tell me the whole time? You know what? I'ma let that part stay there, just so y'all can fucking see how ridiculously I was just tormented. Donde está? Yeah, fam, I'm gonna need you to give me a little bit of respect on that one, you know what I mean? Guess I'm going back to this one. Don't I need two thing bobbers? I'm just gonna assume I need to get to this other spot. Like, why else would I be able to go all the way outside? It must be right here. Could be wrong, but I mean, hey. Wait, have I already been here? More than likely. I have been here. What is that? Oh, boy. I'm about to say, what is that shit? Fuck. I think it's over there somewhere. see if my hunch was correct. I think there was a second one, right? Second one video or second thing with Barbara? Oh. That's some nasty shit. Oh, I needed that. All right, so I need to go stop. But what is that? I bet one of these motherfuckers gonna have a golden egg. Whoops, I guess I'm a murderer and for no reason. Sorry. There it go.
I'll be taking this.
I'm like, fam, I know one of these boys. Are you trying to take a ride, my G? Okay. Damn. A little bit tougher than I thought it was going to be. The puzzle. Let me look that up real quick. Shit. Let's do this. Let's take this away. Okay, that's how I'm going. Man, what is hexagon? Two lefts make a right. Okay. Good God. Fam, that wasn't even no help from online. That was just straight up just fucking mashing buttons. Jesus Christ. Now, what exactly is this supposed to be?
Condor 1 to Roost. I found the key to the church. Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor 1 out.
Head for the church. Is there a better way to get there? I'm only assuming because it's connected to that, so maybe it'll let me go directly to the church from there. Let's see what we got. All right, we had about an hour, but I'm gonna push it a little
Hello,
bit.
Hello, strange. Welcome. Wielding. What can I do you for? A deal well struck. Thank you.
Highly valued gold can be used to restore a larger amount of
health. Do
you
much good in the grave?
Do I really need it though?
You'll get some bang for your buck. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. See how that feels, mate. A fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away.
You know what? I do want to get that, though.
Let us know when you've made some room. Just about anything. Wielding, might want to take care of any leftover errands. Welcome.
Yeah, because if I would have tuned up that gun.
Knife needs care. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You see, that's good work, if I do say so myself.
Reload.
Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. We like. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Dazzled, are you? A pleasant travels.
I should have sold the fucking
Welcome.
Egg, you know.
Ooh, what you buying? This is what I'm talking about. Fine work. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. little bit goes a long way. Well, look at you, mate. Well,
that's what it was, the egg hunt.
Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. There's some things money can't buy. Good insta comeback. Anytime. Welcome. A deal well struck.
Wow. Just like that. Right back in the game.
That cash in your pocket or your life. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Got a select cliff. Isn't. Travels.
Oh shit, hold on. Fam got a legit store over here. Okay, what in the fuck is up? Wow. 22,000 just like that. Jesus Christ. See where that shit at? There I go. No! Holy fuck! Nah, this ain't it. I should have saved these grenades.
There you go. Hey, it's that dog. You want to help? I could use it. You got worms too?
Might as well use these eggs.
Bitch.
Fam, you could. Oh, he got hair on the top.
God damn. That was almost a pancake.
Where my little doggy go?
Let's get to that church.
Where's my doggy at? I had a little dog and everything.
Thanks, bud.
Fam, you can't tell. Like, look at this thing. I know I hate to always bring up shit like that, but fam, you know that shit stink. Like, him just screaming at you, you would probably pass out just from the smell. I should have known something wasn't right about that. Oh, he fucking big.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Jesus Christ.
Ashley Graham, I'm here to help.
Oh. Okay. Come on, man. Don't do that. Let's do craft. Oh, you know what? You can't get this suitcase? What the hell's up? Kind of winged that a little bit. I'm not even gonna act like I didn't.
Ashley, you in there? Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm hearing the president's orders in.
Bitch, are you hearing me right now?
That one will.
Yeah, Lee.
Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Donde está? That's bad. Shit. I'm about to say, what the hell is the game plan then? God damn. All right, I'm gonna save it right there. I'll see y'all on the next one, man. I'm just gonna take my time with it, you know what I'm saying? Piece by piece, you know? Don't wanna go too crazy with it, you know what I'm saying? Like over the top, just get piece by piece with it. So yeah, I am also uploading another game that I have not played yet. You will see, like I'm not playing around with y'all, baby. I'm knocking out content. All right, I'm gonna see y'all later.